fire. Hit him with everything we've got.
Their shields are holding.
Open a channel. This is Voyager. Stand down your weapons and fall back. I'll take that as a no.
The vortex.
2 million kilometers dead ahead.
Bridge to engineering. We're approaching the vortex. Bring the aft shielding online.
Acknowledged. See you on the other side.
Status.
The port nacelle's been ruptured. We're venting plasma.
Can you get us out of here on one engine, Tom?
I think so.
Torpedoes, armed and ready.
On my order, Tuvok, we'll only get one shot at this.
They're firing spatial charges.
Evade them.
Captain Proton to the rescue.
I'll explain later.
The vortex is in visual range.
Time to intercept.
47 seconds.
Steady as she goes. Keep laying down fire.
Direct hit, starboard nacelle.
Both engines are offline. We're riding on inertia. One more hit and we're dead in the water.
Without warp drive, we'll never outrun the shockwave.
Tuvok, can you reinforce the aft shields with our main deflector?
I believe so.
Do it. We're gonna ride that shockwave out of here. Let it push us to the other side.
Adjusting shield harmonics.
Captain. They intend to block our path.
20 seconds.
Prepare to fire.
That may not be necessary.
The freighter is moving to combat the aliens.
They're trying to distract the MALON. Give us the upper hand.
10 seconds!
The freighter's shields are weakening.
Target their cargo hold. Time to take out the garbage.
We're crossing the threshold!
Torpedoes.
Shockwave approaching, 600 meters. 500. 4.
Aft shields at maximum.
All hands brace for impact.
Pressure is building on the outer hull. Shields weakening.
We're clear.
The vortex has been destroyed.
Are we out of the void?
Not yet. That little maneuver brought us up a bit short. We're still 200,000 kilometers from the boundary.
On screen. Maintain course.